What tools you can use when performing live laser show? Using the keyboard, you can switch between the scenes in the banks. It's a lot faster than using a mouse. And of course, you can see the keyboard letters in the top left corner of every scene. All live properties like brightness, speed or size, you can change using live settings. But we have moved the position to separate window, because to be honest, it doesn't look so great if you play with the position or even size while performing the live show. Anyway, the brightness and speed are great for silent sequences of the music. It's also amazing if you play with the scan rate in your live shows. But please, don't use scan rate when using audience scanning. It's dangerous and, well, also not economic, because your customer won't probably order next laser shows from you if he's blind. All the controls in live settings you can even control using MIDI or ArtNet. Just go to Settings, Controls in menu and set up your controls. But there is a lot more you can use when creating live laser shows. And we'll talk about it next time.